in Louisville, right? And working with youth in that community to understand these data, to put the data to use, right? And to make transformations in their own community. And then use those transformations, right? They can't solve everything on their own, but to use them as the types of images, right, that they want people to see of their community, right, that they want adults to see, what they want policymakers to see, what they want foundations to see to represent their community. Right? And I would argue if we do that, then we can get to results. So thanks for listening to the presentation. I really appreciate it. So I know that we could do questions, but actually what I'd rather do is let you guys to see the wonderful exhibits.